is, look, we took Reed Baker winning with us last year, the last half of this year. He might be the front runner in the clubhouse, but there is a ton of competition for the last couple of spots. I'll go down the list a little bit because after Reed, you know, then there's some question marks there a little bit. Juan Alvarez is a young attacking player that has tremendous potential. You know, Sota Kitahara has really changed Jeremiah. I mean, I remember that kid, you know, smaller profile, you know, not physically imposing, good passer, you know, handy. Was he a right back? Was he a holding midfielder? You look at him now, he's filled out. His calves are big. He's athletic. He can take the, you know, he can take the abuse in the middle part of the field. So he's done very well. I would say that Cody Baker is another one on my list. I mean, he's been a surprise. He might not quite be ready, but he's going to be ready. Taka Sasaki is a young left back, and I know we have a plethora of left-sided guys, but it's always handy to have more coming into the pipeline. You know, he might be a ways off as well, but I like having him. Sissoko, you know, he's the guy that you guys heard a lot about. We need maybe some cover at center back. I think he's got a legitimate shot if he continues to, you know, play well in some of these exhibition games. You know, we're going to try and have two groups playing with each match, you know, have two groups playing. So if he does well, you know, there's a chance that he might be able to slide in, although he's a foreign guy, so that poses us some problems.